Hello good friends, welcome back to Kind Vendor channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're gonna show you how to check or search for business contacts on WhatsApp. So this means you can actually find business that you want to search for, you can check their contacts and also further info about their business. If you want to book a reservation or others, you can just easily do that without going to search that on browser. So how to do that? Before we get started, please consider to subscribe to our channel and don't forget to turn on the notification. Thank you. Alright, so now let's get started. First of all, let's go to WhatsApp. Alright, and then there will be plus icon at the top right, tap on that. And right here, you'll see there will be discover business. Tap on business. And you can search for business name. You can see that there will be popular businesses around you. And then there will be categories. You can see the categories from professional services, shopping, health and beauty, education, government and public services, finance and banking, travel and hotels, automotive, food and drink, and also arts and entertainment. Maybe now I will try with arts and entertainment. And right here, you'll see a resort, and also there will be a travel agent or others. And also there will be here, for instance, there is Bali Safari Park. If I tap on that, I'm able to contact them right here. And if I can also see their info, like the information about the description about their business, their address, their email, their website, and so on. So this is also the contact details you can see here. So by doing this, you can easily contact them if you have any like you need to book an appointment or if you want to search for information. Now let's try again, tap on this plus icon, tap on business. Now let's try with popular businesses around me. I will see all popular business here. Maybe I will try with Sogo. And when I open Sogo contact here, I'm able to see their description, their address, their website, and also their contact, like their phone number, their WhatsApp, so I can easily contact them here. So guys, by just going to that business, you can find all information about them without searching that on your browser. If you can just easily contact them straightforwardly, immediately. Maybe try with government and public services. Alright. And also there will be finance and banking. And maybe health and beauty. So I think it's gonna be so much helpful because you can see many of them here. So it's gonna be so much helpful. So guys, you don't need to save that on your contact. You can just easily search it on your WhatsApp. You can find the business that you need. So it was how to search or discover business on your WhatsApp. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.